We tried out a new Rainbow Ball Drop arcade game. It is usually meant for kids, so our 6-foot reporter just barely fits. The objective is to put away as many balls in the hole as possible before time runs out. It is chaotic, as more balls occasionally fall down when you pick others up. Our reporter got 76, but we saw others get some less, and one kid got 112. Do you think you would be good at this game?